we are going to start with a piece that I composed for my teacher, my first teacher, whose name is Edu Manga, a really amazing man who lives in Dakar, a man that taught both Alk and I, Cora. So this is Edu. Always.
Thank you.
you. Let's get a round of applause for my guitarist, Alex Salen. And now we are welcoming back to the stage soprano sax, alto sax, flute, and various percussion player, Roz Moshe. And we're also welcoming back special guest, who really isn't that special because this trio would not be without him, Bill Cole. Bill Cole will be playing Piri on the next tune, which is called Midu Shunga, which means Midu Mountain Song in Chinese. Not sure, I believe Mandarin. I learned this song with a guzheng player. Guzheng is a zither with 21 strings, and so we called ourselves 42 strings. And we had a really fun time learning each other's repertoires, and so this is one of a few different tunes that I learned from her traditional guzheng material. So this is Midu Mountain Song, or Midu Shunga, featuring Bill Cole and Roz Moshe.
Thank you.
Besides my teachers, of course, Soriba Kuyate. So if you are new to the Kora or old to the Kora, please do go check out Soriba Kuyate, beautiful, beautiful player. So the next piece is an original composition called Little Passage. And that's about it. Okay, ready?
Bye.
So thank you. The last piece we're going to play is called ALTHEA. It's a piece that was actually taught to me by the balafonist for a singer named Kasamani Diabate, who is a Malian singer. I love this piece. I love the way the balafon structures it. And perhaps you will be able to imagine someone playing this on xylophone when you hear it. It's just a beautiful, beautiful tune. So I again encourage you to look up that music and yeah, stay in touch. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.